Alrighty, everybody. We're here with the ZR2 Bison. We're at Citrus Wildlife Management area. We are on, what trail are we on? Trail 15 still, heading south. And we've encountered our first batch of muddy, yucky water. So there's so much, we've been going so much sand that it's time for us to get this truck dirty. So just to give you a preview, we're walking along the bypass, but we're looking forward to hitting some muddy trail options here. So this will be a great deal to get on video as we go through this. My expert videographer Julia will be helping me out here. I'm not sure which track or trail I'm going to go.
We
might have to go back and forth and do several, but this looks pretty awesome and epic. This will be super duper exciting. So cool. That's the trail that stands right now. Here we are with the bison. Loaded up, ready to go. Take it to the right first, and yep. Then go over the mud puddle on the back side. We'll see how this goes, and put on my. In between these trees.
Oh, you're good on that.
Am I?
Mm-hmm.
What about that tree?
You're good. Wow.
stinky mud. You get that?
Yeah.
Awesome.
You can hear the snorkel. Tires are dirty.
Are they, finally?
Yeah. Careful about that.
Yeah. This is a dried mud hole here.
Yeah. Whoa. That was cool.
All right, you can turn that off. Stinky mud. Just help me watch the trees.
Okay.
Because I don't want to hit a tree.
You're good. And then you can go down here and go up there.
Yeah. Is that the way we did before?
Yeah.
Go.
Or you can go over here and turn and try to go up there.
Okay. So where can I go down?
Right here.
Right here?
Yep.
Right here?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay, that was fine.
Oh, yeah, that's easy.
Yeah, okay.
I still wonder if we can... wonder if we could go just straight through.
Yeah.
This. What else? Should I just try going left that way?
Yeah. Try
first.
That first.
Any problems with it?
No.
What I'm gonna do though is let's do an Instagram live.
We are?
I don't know. I'm gonna try it.